Namaskar, welcome to this edition of News Bulletin. Have a look on the headlines. New turbo blower commissioned by CEO Rourkela Steel Plant at Captive Power Plant 1. Production gains momentum at Jagdishpur Steel Processing Unit of SAIL. And nursing students of IGH complete learning PC software application. Now the news in detail. With the objective of improving the productivity of blast furnace number 1 Parvati of SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant, the turbo blower 6 was commissioned on 25th July 2019 by Mr. Deepak Chatraj, CEO RSP at Captive Power Plant 1, Mr. Rajveer Singh, ED P&A, Mr. Gautam Banerjee, ED Works, Mr. DK Mohapatra, ED MM, several general managers, other senior officers and a large number of employees were present on the occasion. The CEO took keen interest in the saline features of the BHEL MIG turbo compressor and interacted with the officers concerned regarding the efficient usage of the new system. Notably, the turbo blower has a capacity to supply 165,000 normal cubic meter per hour of coal blast at a pressure of 3.6 kg per square centimeter. The coal blast is heated in the stoves and is used for reducing iron ore inside the blast furnace for producing hot metal. The project has been executed by Messrs. Daniele Corus in association with CPP1 and Projects Department of RSP. Necessary assistance for the completion of the project was also provided by the engineers of BHEL. The entire job was coordinated by Mr. S. K. Rama, DGM in charge, CPP1. The availability of the new turbo blower will help the plant in further improving its techno-economics and profitability. Production of TMT bars from the Jagdishpur Steel Processing Unit of Steel Authority of India Limited has gained momentum, with the unit setting new production benchmarks consistently in the last few days. The mill has been producing TMT bars of sizes 12 mm diameter, 16 mm diameter and 20 mm diameter in the Fe500 grade. The mill has also received the BIS certification recently and started dispatch of products. The first year students of General Nursing and Midwifery GNM courses of Nursing Training Institute run by Ispat General Hospital of RSP completed their basic computer course titled Beginner's Course on PC Software and Application. Total 55 students attended the course in 3 different batches. The course duration was of 4 days for each batch. During the period, the students were taught about the basic computer hardware and software systems like RAM, central processing unit, monitor, keyboard, mouse and storage devices, Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, creating and saving file and folder, toggling between open programs, internet usage, data entry, formatting, PowerPoint presentation and animation. Hands-on training was imparted by Ms. Annapurna Behra, Deputy Manager HRD, who also coordinated the program along with Ms. B. Goth, Principal NTI IGH. The program has commenced on 10th July and concluded on 25th July. In the digitized world where computer knowledge is imperative, ample steps are being taken to acquaint the trainees with basic computer operation for smooth functioning of healthcare institutions. It may be noted that the Nursing Training Institute of Ispat General Hospital of Rourkela Steel Plant imparts training on several courses such as General Nursing and Midwifery, Advanced Nursing and many more short-term courses for addressing the healthcare needs. And with this, we come to the end of this edition of News Bulletin. Namaskar.